Hello everyone, Vanilla J here, bringing you a Jax game. Cause I used to be a big Jax player. I really was a big Jax player back in the day. The Jax buffs, the Jax remake really hopefully this game didn't, cause my client crashed before it started. So it's like I don't know if their guys are still loading and I just started get just got I'm not loading with them or what, but I'm hoping that it is that way, because I don't want to have to start late like usual. I hate starting late. But just so you guys know, this match is gonna be really dumb. And I'm just gonna try and laugh everything off because that's why I played those normal games first. And I hope you like the serene music in the background because I'm hoping that I don't get copyright shit for this because it's video game music. And usually, like, YouTube doesn't really give a shit about the video game music. As long as it's not like licensed video game music, like like Saints Row bullshit. Then again, you can't really barely hear it on some videos and they'll get copyright. So, I don't know. We shall see. We shall see what the fruits of our labor shall be. Will be. Flash exhaust. I'm running. It's a weird build. Let's just say that. Yeah, I started late. Fucking client crashes. Really, the emu. Ew, that emu skin looks stupid. Oh, that knife got killer. Oh! That ignite was very nice. Oh, why is he. That's what Kong's kinda dumb. Kinda doom. I'm not too far. Try to last hit. Oh my god, this guy's so stupid. Do they even have a jungle? It should. Sion's jungling, 80 Sion. Yay. Counter-Strike, so good now. Well, that's pure 80. 80 scaling? Fuck. Yes. Wow, she's got the fucking burst on her. And again, she's two levels higher than me, so. Wow, I can't even fucking farm. Wow, I get to fucking. She's taking more damage from turrets than I am. Now we're getting there. Oh, wow, really? Whoa, I did not think he would be there. Fuck. Shit, I didn't think he would come. He was there. Like. Shit. I thought it'd be fine to do it if I was that close to my turret, but nope. Guess not. Stun her! Damn, I love that. Oh, I love being able to activate it now. Come on. Since that's an 80s, is that an 80 Scion? Oh shit, he's level 6 already? Yeah, I'm dead. Woo! That was close. I didn't think he was sick. I didn't think he was sick. Shit, that was dumb of me. Oh fuck. I'm fucking screwed now. Shit. Oh my god, hit the turret! Hit the turret! Not the minions, kill it! Fuck, Maokai! What the fuck?! Maokai? Really? It was up there? Shit, son. Oh wow, it shows his ult too. That's cool. Oh wow, come on, hit him. Wow, is he keeping away with just autos? If I can lure him back down here. Wow. Really? I mean, that fucking last hit by him going top. Like, what the hell is he doing top? Hit him! An ally has been slain. Oh my god. These guys are dumb. Like, really, dude? I don't know why I'm maxing with Counter Strike. I just like Counter Strike, I guess. Bam, AoE stun. That scales with AD. Sheen on. Really? Why is she getting Sheen on fucking her? No. Oh my god, we just need the turret dead. We just need the turret dead. Why? Why did they not die to kill that turret yet? Oh, it worked. All kind of. That was weird. Like, I couldn't hit her. It was like, what the hell? I'm 2-4. I'm doing horrible. Then again, I'm behind, so I'll take it. Why haven't they killed this turret yet? It's got like 300 health. Kill it. There you guys are too good. It's like, what? How is this working? I don't like land sites. I really don't, but I'm just trying to chill and be happy, you know? And she's got Sheen for some reason. Whoa, how did she kill? How did she deal that much damage? Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead! How did she do that much damage? Fuck. Shut up. I'm not feeding. I'm not feeding. I'm having fun. I'm having fun. I'm having fun. Shut up. I didn't think she. Oh, like, holy. I don't care. I don't care. I'm having fun. We're gonna win. I don't care. I'm having fun. Behind, anyways. Wow. How did that not do any damage? Oh, wow. It really. I can't last hit. Holy shit. I have no AD. I have no attack damage. Cheat. That's fry. Whoa. They really made the range in that really short. What is the range in this counter on Counter-Strike now? That works. Works. Man, better to. Better him than a collie. Oh my god, I need to kill fucking bot now! Frustrating me. It's like, oh, we haven't killed. Not killed. I'm gonna start farming now. I survive! I can't believe I survived that. I shouldn't have. And to be honest, I shouldn't have survived that. Get another recurve book, so I'm gonna get a fucking ionic spark. Ew, because I'm a boss. You still have to kill a bot. Like, kill the bot tower. It's bothering me. Please. And as I say, ask for it to die. It finally dies. It's like, you haven't killed that thing yet. I'm like, why? Not. Oh shit! Not fucking with him until for another couple seconds. Farming. Top's not dead yet, but it's gonna soon be. Oh fuck, he's... Wow, he weighs... Damn, that's lifesteal so fucking gay. I swear to God. They need to get rid of that. He has way too much fucking lifesteal. They need to nerf. I still say that they need to nerf the lifesteal on Scion's ultimate, because it's like, it's so dumb in a 1v1. Like, I don't know. I thought he would have ultimate activated it first, but no, he didn't. These bonuses is equal to 45 plus 20% of your ability power and bonus attack power, respectively. Stop telling me to run! It's just a sucking support and Scion's ult's down. I actually can kill Scion. Wow, really? Wow, Sona, oh my God. Jesus.
An enemy has been slain.
I need to get my VF sword now, because I have enough attack speed to ask me. I found out something about Ionic Spark, though. The pa chain lightning it does, you get spell vamp off of it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a WOTA and I'm gonna get a Bloodthirster, which I probably would have should have got not gotten the Wit's End though, in my opinion. But I holy shit. Look at that fucking wave. Push, 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 push. Why is a Mumu there? No. Oh man, I'm gonna thought I was fucking playing like shit. Oh fuck, I thought I could... $162.80 dodged. I could kill this Akali solo, but no. I'm playing like shit. I need to practice this guy. He's really like, I think he's good. I just need to figure out a good solid build for him. So. Six isn't gonna get nerfed. I really don't think he is going to be. They really made the range on fucking Counter-Strike way too short. Wow, really? Cooldown is 86 seconds. Yeah, just get out of there. Run to the other side of the map so I can get that CS. So I need like 100 more for my fucking VF sword, my Bloodthirster. The bloodthirster. Did they add a the to the bloodthirster? Huh. So I never knew there was a the to it. I just knew there was bloodthirster. Learn everything new today. Keep fucking farming. Wow, are they trying to fight right there? That's a horrible place to fight. Oh, I'm just gonna backdoor your shit then. Yeah, that was kinda dumb of them. Corki killed a turret. Oh, their red's gone. Woo! That dodge! I live! Holy fuck! Oh fuck! She is fucking bursty. Oh, that's why, because she's got fucking Lich Bane and a fucking death cap. Wow, see? I don't care. I don't care. It's fun. I don't care. It's fun. Yeah, this is why Sion's Lifesteal needs to be fucking nerfed. Or make his ult, like, really fucking long. So, it's a game. Have fun. It's a game. Have fun. So, doesn't matter to me. He should have hard engaged on that Sion right there. Because they could have killed him if they would have hard engaged. But oh well. Fuck it, I'm gonna keep fucking pushing then. Yeah. I'm gonna go back, grab my world off of this. Damn, that's not bad. I'm not sure you get next GA. Yeah, GA. Let's get GA, yeah! Push mid. Let's go push bot. Yeah. The dragon? Yeah, we got. Did we? Or is it gone? It was gone, yeah. Oh, they're coming for me. They're coming for me. I can tell. Yeah, I know. I know they're baiting me. They're trying to bait me. Those dub balls are juicy, though. Wow, really, Jin? Where was everybody? What the fuck? I did! No, it doesn't matter. It's just one match. Just one match. You lose, you lose. I don't care either. I don't care either. They're too fucking tanky for us. And really? Lock it up the Iron Solari? You're gonna get the war useless fucking item? Problem is, none of us have exhaust except for me and fucking Ziggs. And we can't really feckin' ever fight them because we have no wards! Yeah, we're fucked now. We lost two fucking turrets. Don't complain, you're winning. Yeah, but I can kill a turret faster. What the fuck is Scion? Wukong! Stop! Just stop standing around in fights! Fights, dude! He's been doing that. What? Fuck. Get Ridgeblade. Yeah, we're gonna get this quick enough. I'm gonna be up fast enough to defend this, and I have fucking Ionic, so. Actually, Jin will be up fast enough, too. We win! Yeah! Oh, no, 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 don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Oh, my God. Really? Oh, that's one teleport down. I'm gonna go heal. Problem is, somebody could go in and fucking sneak attack that shit. I could. Did they just surrender? No. My screen was just being stupid. Oh my god. I'm just gonna wait for Baron. I could solo that probably if I had my ult. Bait it! Here's the thing, we have to defend this. They only have one inhib down. Yeah, I'm gonna fart pushing. Guys! You need to come back quicker. Wow. Okay, that worked. Defend this. Someone go kill the Nexus. Hot shot, GG. No, but that's hot shot. Nah. I'll defend. Oh yeah, we do need the inhibitor to kill it, the dead. Thanks. Shit. that worked! Oh wow, his GA came up. Oh no, it didn't. Oh thank God. Oh my God! So fucking crazy! Wow. Thorn mail. Oh wow, Thorn mail dealt a crap ton to me. Yes! No more kimchi! Yes! Yes! Oh my God, that game was so crazy. It was hilarious, though. I enjoyed it. So, finale, Jay. Out.